That's the Coconut House.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, it really is. But there's no front porch.
No, it needs a front porch for sure.
The Coconut House, they didn't buy a house.
No, they bought
a horse ranch. Yeah.
There aren't horses there now, but there will be.
Yep.
I'm excited about this.
I am too. This isn't something we get to do every day.
I'm Cherie Coconauer.
I'm Mark Coconauer. We currently live in Austin, Texas, but we were looking for a cooler climate, so we're happy to be in Bentonville.
I am worried about uprooting our family and moving to an area where we know no one. So there's gonna be some growing pains, but I mean, we get to live on a farm.
This wall is gonna close off. We're gonna shift the kitchen to here, lose all of the cabinets, and then the biggest thing is we want this entire wall here gone.
Okay.
Hang on, wait, this is it, Joe. That's it, yes!
Okay, that is pretty
cool. Good job, Joe. Okay, I want to talk to you about some stuff.
Where are we going?
Living room. Okay, this is what I'm really concerned about. I mean, I really want this to be like...
pretty?
Pretty. They both like the idea of a wood stove because all of the things that you sold them on. So now we have to make it happen.
Okay.
It'd be nice if we could have a stone opening, take out the hearth, and have the stone on the floor.
Just on the floor.
And have a stove sitting on it.
Okay, all right, so we got the tram.
Can we bend this on back?
Hey, Jenny, I don't know that this is gonna work.
Why?
It looks like it's just a metal insert box inside.
Wow.
So you're not gonna have stone. This doesn't look good. Let's get it all out of here, and then we'll just see what we're working with.
Okay.
Here it goes. Ready? On three. One, two. Okay. This right here, that's a steel insert. It's not like the natural stone look that Jenny wants.
Can we remove the steel insert?
My concern here is that if we remove the insert, the grout that is holding the stone will start to fail. Let's call the fireplace company, see if they can come in, remove the steel, and see if we can have them come put fire brick inside.
All right, so you think we can do it?
I think so. A job like this is going to cost around $3,500. It's not something we had in the original budget, but we'll make it work.
So we have vanity here. Isn't this gonna be so nice? It's humongous.
Yep.
Tub, again, gonna be so nice. And shower.
This is giant.
I know, it's amazing. Okay, so we are using a dark slate floor in the bathroom. We'll lay this in a brick pattern. Okay. Grass up. Okay, stick that one there. So this feels very horse ranch, doesn't it, to you?
That's sweet.
Traditional.
Yeah.
And then stone on the walls. I need you to hold two just so I can get a good sense. Isn't that pretty? Just a natural stone, but I love the pattern and the texture. So this will be on the shower walls. So we have the natural slate on the floor, and then...
ooh.
Okay, so these are gonna be the shower floor.
That reminds me of like a horse going through a babbling brook, someone riding it, pebbles, water.
Right?
Cash money right there.
So it's just very classic. We'll have a wood vanity, lots of natural stones and elements, and pretty, pretty.
All right, here we go. A couple more turns. Are you nervous?
I'm not nervous, I'm excited.
Hopefully there's a porch.
I hope there's a big front porch. Oh my gosh.
Oh, there it is, that's awesome. Wow. Whoa, look how big it is. That's
holy
so cool.
Holy cow.
That looks totally different.
Oh, I love it.
There's Dave and Jenny.
Hey.
Hello.
Hi. Oh my gosh, y'all.
Yeah,
wow.
Welcome.
I really didn't think that I would cry after you.
What a difference. Thank you. Good to see you.
Come over here so you can see it.
Oh my goodness. We got our farmhouse.
I love the front porch. That is so cool.
Yes.
Landscaping looks amazing.
Oh, thank you.
Yes. This is so cool.
Really wanted to just do that classic farmhouse.
Yes.
You know, home.
Oh, I love it.
The black trim, the black roof, the black shutters.
It looks so much bigger, too. Like, before
it was
garage and small house, and now it's just house.
Yes.
You know?
Yes.
Oh, I love the cedar beams. I love everything.
All right, ready to go in?
I'm ready.
All right, after you.
Oh, wow. My goodness.
This is amazing.
Oh, my gosh.
You remember, this was all closed.
Yes.
Yes.
And just really cramped.
And then the wall came out about halfway into the couch.
Right. Yes.
So we opened all this up.
I love it.
Okay, so your living room.
This is so cool.
Oh, my gosh, look at our
fireplace.
That's
so cool. That's so pretty.
Oh, that is so pretty.
I love that fireplace.
Yay. There were lots of twists and turns with the fireplace, but it just feels like it fits with this house now.
Yeah.
I think it's really beautiful. You remember it used to have that dark Arkansas stone? We went with a lighter stone so that it, again, goes with everything else you have in the house, so the black and the white, and all the natural light coming in helps as well. It just feels bigger.
It's just so clean and modern, but still warm and homey.
It's great.
This is my spot in the winter.
Yes.
Right there with a book.
Yes.
I'll be sitting right there.
Yes.
Perfect.
Wow.
Oh my gosh. Ah, the kids are gonna flip over this.
Charlotte has one. Our kids play with it all the time.
Yes.
And we thought, you know what? This is a good intro into this ranching,
yeah,
farming life.
Yeah, you're gonna love this. So Dave made that for the kids.
That's perfect.
Thank you.
Yeah.
And then you have your dining room.
Wow.
This used to be the kitchen.
Goodness.
That's right. This is so cool.
Oh,
I love this.
Look at this.
Exactly what we were looking for. This used to be a wall.
Yes.
Yep.
It's so open. I love it.
So now the most important space, right? The kitchen.
Do it.
Oh my goodness. So pretty.
Amazing.
Oh, look at these countertops.
Wow.
I love it.
Oh, look at this.
Oh my God.
That's so cool. That's
isn't
that definitely
cool?
Like farmhouse feel.
Does this have a story?
It does have a story.
What's the story?
Your neighbor, Ricky, he has some old beams, and these were all hand-hewn beams, too, so they had the...
All the imperfections.
Absolutely.
No, I love it. I have chills. I love this so much.
Yay!
Oh, how pretty.
So nice.
We know you didn't want to get all horsey.
I was going to say, you brought in the horsey.
Yes!
You brought it in just
but
a little.
But you did it in a classy way.
Yes. Dave actually made this. Go ahead and tell him.
Perfect.
So these are horseshoes that we also found on Ricky's property
that
that he's just dug up over the years from the last 100 years.
This is very cool.
Yeah. I did slate on the floor so that it stays clean, easy to clean.
Yes.
And also it feels very classic as well. Feels like a classic farmhouse.
Yes, I love it.
All right, so you know now this was the garage next to us. That's changed a little bit.
Can we
you
go in?
Check it out?
Yes. Go for it.
Let's do it after you.
Okay. Holy cow, this is a huge laundry room.
You got storage, more storage below, the sink, laundry.
This is great.
I love
the sink. All right.
Oh.
Wow.
My goodness. You brought the board and batten in.
Yes.
Yeah.
I love it.
So this room, when we framed it out, was huge. So this trim on the wall kind of helps this big space feel a little more cozy. It doesn't feel overly large.
Right.
And you now have a sitting room.
This is my favorite part with these windows,
yes,
and you can see the kids in the back and the barn.
I love this color too.
Awesome. Okay.
But you have to have a bathroom.
Yep.
I have to go check that out.
All right.
Okay.
After you.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, I love that.
Holy
tub.
Cow. This is huge.
This is perfect.
Don't know what to say.
We have a nice vanity here, natural wood, lots of storage for you guys.
I love this.
And we did the white oak here as well. Again, just basically white, black, and wood throughout.
It's I love it.
Perfect.
Look at that shower.
This is amazing.
Again, I want everything in this house to just feel organic. You're coming in off the farm, so you have natural stone. We did the river rock, which feels nice on your feet.
It's perfect. Yeah.
And you got the tub over here.
The tub that you wanted.
Oh, yes. Nice and deep.
Yes. This is a good soaking tub. I love
it.
Everything else is just kind of wide open.
It does not feel like a garage.
No.
Yeah, good. That's
that was
good.
The whole point.
Yeah.
Okay, so there's one more space, your closet. You got to go check that out.
Yes.
Okay.
Wow.
Whoa.
It's huge.
This is so nice. We've never shared a closet before, but I think we can make this work.
Yay.